precious, brother. Doesn't matter what color, but in America, too often black and brown and red when it comes to the inner city people dying, shot down like a dog. Oh, brother, what you gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna get close to the cross. I want strength. I want love to go through me. I want justice. I don't want revenge. I want to keep my eye on the kingdom. I don't want to try to demonize anybody, but it's a struggle. Brothers and sisters, we need to question the powers that be. The questions, the power to be impatient with evil, impatient with people. The question to fight for social justice. In many instances, we will be stepping out on nothing, just hoping to land on something. But that's the struggle. America, this monument of the geniuses of ordinary men and women, this place where hope becomes capacity, this long halting no into the yes, these citizens who love it enough to reimagine and remake it. Brothers and sisters, we must know what others are going through. But we must also have the will to muster enough courage to do something about it.